Just lie flat. The legs can be bent or long, whichever gets the lower back on the mat. Okay? Now, imagine that you're on the wall and find your back into the wall, lengthening through the backs of the legs. Now, Vicky, you can extend your legs long today because we're going to give a good stretch. Take your arms to the ceiling, scooping into the mat like the wall. Now take them back to your range of motion. Now your upper back is going to stretch towards your arms. The upper back is what stretches the arms, and the lower back is going to reach to your feet. So you're stretching the upper the back in both directions. Bring the arms to the ceiling. Curl over the ribcage into your 100 position. All you do is curl and inhale.